Hi, I'm Rick Grossmann, co-author of Franchise Bible, published by Entrepreneur Press. In this lesson, we'll talk about the three decision lenses you'll use as a franchisor. The decisions you make as the franchisor will impact the overall success of the organization. It is mission critical to make sure that your executive team carefully considers all important decisions and communications before they impact your franchise community. The three lenses are practical, political, and legal, and all decisions should be run through the middle of these lenses. Let's use the example of a change to an approved supplier. As you can imagine, this seemingly simple decision can have a monumental series of ramifications. From the legal standpoint, you have the right to make the change to the approved supplier. Remember, the franchise owners come first. That should be your mantra. When it comes to legal decisions, the old saying, just because we can doesn't mean we should, is something to keep in mind. The practical lens will reveal a lot about the outcome of the decision. Changing an approved supplier will have a direct impact on your franchisees in several ways. In many cases, vendors and suppliers bond with franchise owners or their staff. A sudden change can disrupt their business. In many cases, supplier changes can be logistically difficult. Pricing issues can arise and relationships can suffer. Any of these things can hurt the franchise community. The political lens may be the most important to consider. This one is a gauge of the overall franchise community's level of trust and satisfaction toward you as the franchisor. There are many checks and balances that we discuss in the book to ensure that you have systems in place to gather input from your franchisees, which is the best way to keep your political decisions in balance with the needs of the franchisor and the overall health of the system. The best way to implement the three-lens philosophy is to get your franchise training and support team involved with the process. Create a policy for decisions and communications, and make sure that your entire team is on board. I hope you've enjoyed learning about the three decision lenses and how they'll help you become a better franchisor. I'm Rick Grossmann. Thanks for watching.